Hi everyone, welcome back to another episode of Web Tech Tutorial. In today's video, I'm going to show you how to change language on Shein app. Keep watching the video till the end and don't forget to subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button. Also press the notification bell so that you'll never miss another upcoming updates from us. Tap open your Shein application from your app drawer and make sure that you are logged into it. Once you are logged in, go to the Me button at the bottom right hand corner and tap it on. From your profile page, tap on the gear button at the upper right hand corner and right where it says language, give it a tap. All of the available languages that you can change to will be displayed on the next page. From the list of the languages, select any one language that you'd like to change to. Once you give it a tap, your language will be changed for Shein app. That is how it is done. I hope the tutorial was helpful. If it was, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. I'll soon be back with more tutorial videos like this. Thanks for watching.